kind of had my own style on synthesizers. I'm kind of known for that, but especially now on this B3, I'm really digging in and developing my own sound, I can say confidently. And I think on this next record, it's undeniable that you'll be able to know it's me when you hear it. You know, everyone on their instrument, I think, does a great job. Gwen is a fantastic singer with amazing pedigree, if you will. And Joe is on fire doing what he does. And Jason just, you know, is heavy, plays so solidly, and the groove feels really good.
I think that's just that natural part of the way I play is always leading with the foot, basically. Like, I will follow the riff more than play straight. I will follow a riff or a pattern with my foot. So if it's a riff, instead of playing straight through the riff, I'll be accenting the guitar part, which Dad did a lot. I don't plan to think of anybody in particular, but I do sometimes. I will actually make that decision. I will do a so-and-so here, or I will do a so-and-so. That would what so-and-so would do. And that's the way me and Kevin communicate. You've heard him when he goes, what would so-and-so do? What would your dad play there? Or what would that and that, you know? So we just have to call on the gods and say, I think it would be like this, you know?
Make a solo record, generally you're pretty much living in the confines of where you normally would live musically. This sometimes trips me up a little bit. You know, I'm essentially a blues guitar player, and I know my solo records sometimes don't even reflect that, but essentially I'm a blues guitar player, and some of the rock stuff, you know, my natural feel is, sometimes I'm a little bit behind it, you know, where I feel things a little bit, you know, almost like a blues format or a blues, you know, structure, where this is more on top of the beat, at every beat. You have to address every beat. So it can be quite taxing as a musician. And I'm lost in the circle.
For 6 years, maybe seven, and I know Joe's a good man, a good lad, a good student, a good scholar, and Joe's the kind of guy that will go on and always study till the day we pass, and same for me. He and I have the same ambition as musicians. We just want to learn. We shall say.